are here with me, M.maniiii, and welcome back to my channel. So, sorry, I had to turn this one down. But we're on our way to the airport. Where are we going? To the airport. Where are we going? I'm about to put it on. But listen, guys, so we're on our way to the airport. We're going to Florida. So stay tuned with us for our, you know, mini vacay vlog or whatever. Hopefully we have a lot of exciting things to show you guys and get into. So stay tuned. Love you. All right, guys. So we're in the airport. We got our bag checked. John's mad because he had to go through the thingy like 5 times because, I don't know, I had to pay for my hair products to come through. This is why when I get rich, I'm gonna get a private jet because I don't gotta worry about none of that. Now, how you feeling?
Trying to get to Florida.
All right, well, we gotta be patient. Guys, I hate having this mask on. I feel like a pet. Like, you know how they put these on dogs and stuff?
Awesome.
Yeah, like, but anyway, so we're just gonna wait and talk to y'all when we get on the plane. Say bye to my people. Talk to them. All right, guys, now we got through everything. We got through the hard part. Now we about to get on the plane. John, everything's on the plane. Look. It's big. Guys, I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I haven't been on a plane in so long. And planes just make me mad nervous now. Like, I don't know. Look at the cop. The cop car here reminds me of Queen of Slim. All right, so John, we're going on the plane. Guys, we're gonna say a prayer, and then we'll talk to you guys when we're getting off. Guys, so we're on the plane. Unfortunately, we gotta keep our mask on, but I'm gonna talk to y'all real quick. So we're on here to look. John, are you ready for the plane to take off? And we said our prayers and everything already. So yeah. Guys, I'm nervous. I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna show you guys the takeoff. And then once we get to Florida, it's lit. I know I'm taking y'all with me everywhere, so stay tuned. All right, so we left the airport. We have to go to the house to check in to, you know, get everything situated. And once we get there, we have some special guests that we're gonna be meeting up with. So guys, stay tuned. Here's John. It's so nice here. Like, do y'all see me? Like, no makeup, no nothing. And my skin is just popping because this will happen when you come to the O. It's like, nah. But
tip it to the O.
Anyways, we gotta go. Like now. But you gotta bring the car out first. I can't get in. So yeah guys, I'm gonna keep you guys updated along the whole way. Once we get to the house, I'll bring you guys back to show, you know, where we're gonna be staying at for our, you know, mini vacay or whatever. So stay in tune with MDOT. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Stay tuned. I know I've been slacking, but I promise y'all I'm doing more now. I'm actually traveling now. I'm actually gonna get into more stuff. So I'll have better content coming for you guys pretty soon, you know, so stay in tune with MDOT. All right guys, so we're back at the airport. Remember I said that we got a special guest. So stay tuned. So look, we're at the airport.
I'm the special guest.
All right, John. So I can't wait to show you guys the house. Oh my goodness.
It's beautiful, it's really, really beautiful.
Yeah, like, alright guys, so I'm about to get him, I'm about to get him. Don't cross over, please.
Oh, slow down, bro. Look.
On this.
Hi.
Hey guys. Hi. No, I know Jayon. I know you're hot. I know you're freaking hot.
Big A shit, man. Big A shit.
Look, look.
Let's get the fuck out of here. We got shit.
Oh. All right, so we finally got special guest, guys. And we don't know what we're going to get into, but we picked them up, so it's time to start planning stuff. We bad bitch right up inside the bank. And you better get the bank. Why she hot like the niggas wearing on it? I let off some shots and let the boys know I ain't playing. You say you're selfish, what you say? Out of your house, that's what we make. When you walk out, we get spraying. Pussy bitch, no, I ain't playing. Like they claim, I swear we living there. We take it, we ain't giving back. Feelings for the man in trash. A hundred got that shit. We got leaving. We hopping out of suburban. Now you creeping. I'm steady screaming, I'm murder, trying to get even. I'ma knock off your circle. All right, guys, welcome to MTV Cribs. So we're home. We're home.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we just arrived to Florida.
Welcome.
This is our B&B. This is Mani and John.
And we got the show in the back.
And the little bathroom. Okay.
I don't know, but we
won. Now. Let's show y'all what this B&B about. Got a little pull out back. Okay. Oh, we might do a little cookout. Depends. Let's show y'all upstairs.
Now you know Jay Phillip, he went live. He actually likes to see it.
Speeding up for y'all, so. All right, ladies. And gents, let's show you my room. This is my room. Now, I love this mirror. All right, guys. So now that I have showed y'all the bathroom, we have a little balcony out back. Spacious closet. And this little room. I wish I had one of these at home. Shit, chill, smoke. But yeah, guys, this is a little review of our being
the house. So I think me and bro did good this time. The first house, I'm not gonna lie, it was some. The first house was like some last minute, like whatever. So it didn't look too good. But they like this house, so. Now we're about to take showers and just, you know, get ready to go do something in Florida because we have to see what it holds. For, oh, look, John.
Oh, I'm gonna get one.
John wants to get a lizard. I don't know why.
Tell me.
I am. But John, that is, they're
yo,
fat.
Jay!
Look, it's out.
Jay! Come here, look!
Guys, on, he's trying to mess with this freaking lizard. Let me see. Downstairs. Where is it? I think the heating thing in the pool is on. Look at these lizards. Look. Guys, look. He's trying to pick that. Where is it?
Right there.
He's trying to pick that thing up. Oh hell no. All right, that's it. No, I'm cool. I'm going in the house. But guys, yeah, so stay tuned and we're gonna show y'all what today holds. This is day one.
Yeah, I didn't expect me to be on this, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking over. Money got a little bathing suit and whatever.
I got a new bathing suit. Talk to them. Talk to them.
Oh, I missed.
Yeah, you missed.
But, you know what I'm saying? And then look at these. Look at these guys. Photo shoot vibes. I'm taking over. The light is better right here, so I'm gonna close right here for y'all. I don't even know what to talk about. Nah, for real. We gonna be in the pool or whatever.
You know what I'm saying. I hope you're looking at the freaking.
Yeah, yeah.
No, you're looking at yourself. Guys, so far, I love it here. I don't even wanna go back home. Like, how you feel?
The crib is beautiful. I ain't gonna lie. I'm about to. You saying my leg here tight.
Think what I'm saying?
But, yeah, we about to go to the pool, chill or whatever. Oh, my foot. About going to the pool, chill or whatever.
You're not even getting in. Stop capping.
I'll put my feet in. Take a couple pictures, you know.
Yeah.
Videos.
Yeah, look, show them how they over there. It's a photo shoot.
They got a little photo shoot going on. Look. Jay said he been over there for 15 minutes taking flicks and vids.
That's how it be, though. It be like that, because we need the right pick. You feel me? God, I done did myself a little ponytail, you know? I had to do myself a little something nice.
Ooh. Y'all can't see that, though.
Talk to him.
But, yeah, you're in the pool. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get back to you after we done. Y'all probably going to see the pictures.
Yeah, it's cold.
We trying to find other stuff to do today.
We probably going to show y'all the pictures, the videos, all that.
See y'all.
Any words?
Nope.
And we out.
Oh my God, I look crazy. I look crazy, come.
Let me tell you.
All right. Hold up, where's my glasses? I don't know, where did you put them? Look, some guys at the house. We want to get in the pool, but I don't really know because it's dark. I need ducks to the outside and make it mad noise. So I don't know if I want to get in the pool or not. Rally bro on the track, what's up, bro?
Hey y'all, so there's a weird noise.
We hear it.
We're trying to find out what it is.
And we don't know your words, and we can't see because I ain't bring my light, so we don't got bright enough light to see what's out there. But
I might just be, you know, the white girl in the movies that go and try to find
Nah. Yo, don't. It's crazy because we can't see. It's no light. Look, it's getting dark over here. All right, guys, we're going to just, look, we're not going to check out to see what it is because you're tripping. Imagine that should take us or something. But yeah, and then we're going to show y'all what we're getting into. We'll be back in the house.
Race to save the life of the financier who had been arrested just a month earlier by the New York Police Department and the FBI. On the day of the arrest, investigators serve a search warrant on Epstein's upper.
All right, what's up, guys? So today is day two, and
day two, guys,
and we're getting ready to go to the beach, huh? And we're getting ready to go to the beach. Let me show y'all, so let's go see. Where y'all at?
Yeah.
What's guys. Up, guys? So it's day two and we're all about to go to the beach. And We finna walk on the boardwalk. And what else? What else we gonna do? It's nice
downtown, maybe.
Oh yeah, we're going downtown later on tonight. Oh, y'all gotta stay tuned for that. Y'all gotta stay tuned. It's so nice outside. It's a nice quiet neighborhood. Welcome. So yeah, we're gonna go to the beach. So far this trip has been good. I really don't wanna go home. But we leave tomorrow morning because John got a little new journey, you know, he bought a start. So we gotta leave tomorrow morning. And
so I got a new journey.
Yeah, his little journey. His little, you feel me? You wanna tell him? Nah. What journey is? It's just low key.
Yeah.
All right. So yeah. Other than that, we're about to go to the beach. So I'm gonna take you guys on the ride with us. We're about to leave the house now. I just wanna show y'all this before we left the house, and we'll see y'all soon.
Shoot it.
Niggas hopping on the way. We started that, nigga, we don't fucking play. We got it back, catching case after case. You know that's facts, pushing where I gotta stay. We got it back, I want smoke, nigga, what the fuck you think? Money fresh, I just got it out the bank. Diamond dripping like the faucet out the sink. Bitch bad, but I don't wanna link. I want smoke, nigga, what the fuck you think? Money fresh, I just got it out the bank. Diamond dripping like the faucet out the sink. Bitch bad, but I don't.
Alright guys, what's up? So we made it to Daytona Beach. I had to stop to wash my hands up because I was eating stuff per usual. I'm always eating, but look, this is what I'm wearing today. Now cute little, you know what I'm saying? So now, about to go meet up. Nah, it's a mirror right there in the hallway. Come, you wanna go to it?
Hey y'all.
So we're back and we made it to the beach. And we got the sand on the seats. Oh my god, we're going to the water. The water. Yeah guys, we did yellow. Stop playing with us. You guys stay tuned for the pictures. Oh, we definitely gotta take pictures.
Yes, we do.
We gotta take pictures when we get back to the house. Unless you wanna take some here.
We could do both.
So
whatever's best. Yeah, whatever looks best, that's we use it, guys. That's right, the seat. Whatever looks best.
Oh my guys.
Right, I'm gonna set right here though.
Set? Up. So guys, I don't usually go deep into the water anymore. When I was younger, I know y'all can relate. When you were younger, you probably used to go deep in the water and like run from the waves and stuff. I used to do that all the time. But now I don't really fancy beach water. I mean, I'll get my feet wet probably up to my knees. But no more than that. I like pool water, so when we get home, we definitely get in the pool, bobbing out in the pool and stuff.
Yes.
So stay tuned for that. We're about to put our feet.
I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead, but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving. They killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us some kids like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was dropped, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave it to Ali. He got a license plus. We just some products of our environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames. Every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart.
I hope y'all enjoyed those clips in the last part. We're now getting ready to leave the beach. We just got our feet wet, took pictures, and you know, enjoyed the time. Rel and Jay is all the way up there. And so now, ooh, damn it. Now we're going back to the house, and we're gonna get in the pool and probably take some more flicks out there for y'all. And then we got something going on tonight, so stay tuned. Today would have been day 3. Good morning. Unfortunately, this is the day that we're leaving. We didn't get to record yesterday because we didn't go to the clubs. Everything is closed where we were gonna go because, well, not the club and stuff, but where we were planning on going, downtown Orlando, is closed because of the coronavirus. Is that they still have it as temporarily closed, so we didn't get to go. So our night, we just watched TV outside, as y'all seen in the last clip, and now we're just waiting for our Uber to take us to the airport because
out of here. Leaving is always the worst part. Like, y'all, I know y'all could relate. I don't want to go back. But I'm going to go back, and I'm going to be back here in 3 weeks. So stop playing with me, trips all summer. All year, as a matter of fact, because I'm trying to go to a few places this year. But other than that, so I'll see you guys when we're on our way to the airport. I'm still tired. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I'm still tired. I'm hungry. We got to take this plane. I get nervous every time, but, you know, hopefully one day I'll get used to it. So... Alright guys, so we're actually on the flight now, about to head back. How you feel? You gonna miss Florida?
It's flying back, it don't matter.
True, but still.
I'll be back.
In 3 weeks. But still, it's like, damn. It was nice, I enjoyed it. Did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah, that's great.
Yep, so this is actually the end of our, you know, mini vacation vlog or whatever. I want to thank you guys for taking the time to watch this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Share this video. And y'all actually got a comment this time. You could say anything, like, oh, y'all look popping, anything, and like it. And if you come across my video, it takes 2 seconds, just hit the subscribe button. That's cool. So I hit the little button at the bottom. If you're feeling generous, also turn on your post notifications. If not, it's cool, but I would really appreciate it. I want to thank everybody who's been along the journey with me, and we shall keep going and growing, okay? So, M.Dot is off here. Smooches. You want to give me smooches? Give me smooches. Know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going out.